What's up everyone and welcome back to my channel. My name is Natalie, like it says so down there. Today I just wanted to do a really quick Ulta beauty haul. I've been digging shopping at Ulta. If you saw one of my, like, I talk a lot, get ready with me, I mentioned that I've been shopping at Ulta more than Sephora because I like their point system more. I like that you can get money off when you spend money there. Shocking. So anyways, I just wanted to quickly go over the products I got. I think some of them are interesting and I would love any recommendations after you watch this video to see if there's anything else that you think I might like just based off what I bought. And also, I'm really excited to use all this stuff, so I want to show it to you so I can unpack it finally from the bag. The first thing I'm going to start off with, because I already used it, I had to. I love Sunkissed Alba. She came out with the Derma E Radiant Glow Face Oil. She's had this, I think it's been out for like a long time, but I've finally been able to purchase it. It's 20 bucks, so it's kind of like, but it smells delicious, by the way. This smells so good. I would never have expected it. I use it day and night. This is basically my moisturizer. I just love how it smells and my skin feels great, and I feel like this is a good amount of product at least, because you don't have to really use that much to get it across your whole face. You'll notice this haul is focused on skincare. I have a lot of makeup. I don't think I really need that much more. I really wanted to focus on my skin. I neglect it a lot, and good skincare means great makeup application, so you'll see that. The second thing I purchased was the Formula 10.0.6 Picture Perfect Day Daily Moisturizer with 15 SPF. I googled it. They're not, I guess, like official, but I googled this company and they seem to be cruelty-free. Hopefully they are, because I got a lot of stuff from them and I made sure to google before I purchased, but they just had stuff that I really wanted to try. I wanted a good SPF that wasn't one fluid ounce for $30 that, you know, was like a moisturizer SPF in one, and this product really hit it for me. I love it. I love it. I haven't even tried it. I think it's just a really good size and it's like a good thing. It's a good moisturizer to put on in the morning. Next, I got this Yes to Super Blueberries. It's a super eye mask. I've never ever used an eye mask before. They're becoming popular, so I'ma try it. I got one just to see if I like it, but the blueberry stuff from them had a lot of good reviews, so hopefully this is good. For masks, I actually prefer sheet masks because you can just put them on and you just peel it off and throw it away. When you have those masks that you have to like wash off later, that's just, it's a lot of work when you have like a kid and stuff. I like to just put my mask on when it's done, just throw it away. No need to like get towels and wash my face and get the hair out of the way and stuff. Like, I like peely masks, or I like sheet masks, and I like stuff that's a deal. So this is, again, that Formula 10.0.6 or whatnot. It has 3 sheet masks in here and I think it was like $6. That's a pretty good price. Sometimes they're like $2 or $3 just for one. These had, I think, pretty good reviews, so hopefully they do something for me. I also got the Ulta, Ulta, why did I want to say Ultra? I also got the Ulta Beauty Charcoal Nose Strips. These come in an 8-pack, I think it was like $6 or $7. Your girl here doesn't really get rid of her blackheads like that, so I figured maybe it was time to, you know, buy a product to clean out my nose, cause don't look up close. I also went ahead and purchased the Pure, is it Castile or Castile soap? This is Dr. Bronner's soap. I've heard amazing things about this and literally I could not find one bad review on this product on the Ulta site. You can use this apparently for like everything, your hands, your face, your body, your hair, to clean your makeup brushes, to clean your house, to scrub your boyfriend out of your life. I don't know. You can use this stuff for everything. And they're cruelty free and they're like a whole bunch of certified for a whole bunch of things. I think it's amazing. I'm planning to use it as shampoo. I'm gonna see how that feels. If not, I'm totally gonna use it to wash my brushes or clean or whatever. I love how multi-purpose it is. I did also purchase the NYX eyeliner I've been using a lot, the Vivid Escape from the Vivid Brights thing that they have. It's okay, don't totally recommend, but I wanted a colorful eyeliner and I got some shaving cream. I don't think that matters. Do you guys care? I don't think so. Anywho, that was my really quick Ulta haul. I'm really excited to use all this stuff on my face. Would you like a video of me testing these out on mi cara? Please let me know down in the comments. I would be very excited or very happy or, you know, whatever, to do that for you guys. I'm trying to get into skincare. It would be great if I could love it like all these people do. I like putting on makeup. I wash my face because I needed to get my makeup off, not because I actually enjoy it. So I'm trying to get into that mojo. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. Toodles!